Chinese motherfucker right here. When China had anime.
Honestly, I think